poisoned that thing.
Holy shit, man. Rucker was the voice of the Augmented. People loved him for it. The more this hits, Pratt's gonna explode.
And the whole world's watching. Listen, Miller's gone to meet with State Police. Could be our chance to determine his loyalties.
He lives near TF-29. You want us to search his apartment?
Not us. Me. You keep getting into that Versalite bridge. And see what the Collective can dig up on a Victor Marchenko. If I'm right, and Rucker was poisoned, all three might be connected. Jensen out.
Adam, you there? You're not gonna believe this. Without him, Orlov is in Prague.
You're kidding.
I wish I were. 6 months ago, he got an augmented expert's visa. Coming and going periodically ever since. Border Control locked him in this morning.
I arrived probably 6 months ago. Where's he staying?
In the Lilioma Courtyard Apartments on Lavani Street, second floor.
I'll check. Gotta get this.
Progress, really? I said it would be done when it's done. Can't rush these things, Adam. Excellence takes time.
Right. So...
Well, I was right. Am I good or am I good?
What did you find?
Oh, just some isolated fragments from what looks like Bond's timing mechanism. Get this. It's a standard.
The bomb's timing mechanism was a wristwatch?
Well, to address your incredulous tone, a mechanical timing mechanism is not as silly as it sounds. Security scanners can detect anything with a suspicious electronic circuit, so using a low-tech solution is really clever.
Static watches are custom-made locally. I think I'll head to shop for a visit.
It's probably closed. Let's see if I can find you a second option. Nomad Stanek, founder and owner of the store, lives in the Davyabad district near Pilgrim Station. That's Putnik Nadraji in Czech, I think. Building number 96, second floor.
Thanks, I'll check it out.
Great, let me know how it goes.
I was gonna find Nomad. Don't get dizzy.
My
goodness. Oh, it's a bomb. Alright, man, G, I'm gonna blow up, G. Blew up, G. Oh, come on, G. There's no blood. Like, literally, there's a line of Dr. Mario pills here. Going straight into the tunnel. Yep. They're trying to get people high. Upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
shot of whiskey. I'm a little tipsy. Shot of whiskey. A little tipsy. Bathroom. Oh, yes, the shower. Don't need one of those. Oh, man, I can't help holding a washer and not washing. Or good stuff here. Yeah, let's overflow the toilet. Fuck your toilet. Bedroom, of course. No one's in the bedroom. What the hell were we looking for? This? Well, hello, what is this? Buttons? Or what is in here? Boxes. I'm literally just destroying this dude's house. I have no care in the world. I wonder if I could throw this out the window. If I could throw it out the window. Oh, that is gonna be so funny if I can pull this off. That window not even open. I'll get it over there. Come on. How the fuck? What the fuck, man? Hello, please. Very much. Where's the drawer? There's a button right there? Oh, room over there. Hitting everything. Just in it. Or beer. Who the fuck has this much beer in their drawer? That just already hashed out. I'll hit somebody. Let me do this. Our door fucked up. Didn't do it. I know the drill. Read it. Pause it. Something. I've done that. Our house down. I'm still. This stuff is helping me. Oh shoot, yes. Nothing. It's also upside down. Wash my dishes. Where is it? I got a bottle of wine hiding behind it. You know what? That's filthy. Fuck this trash can. Oh, you want to. Damn shame we won't be able to use this anymore. Oh, look at all these documents. Oh, all this stuff. Oh, look at it. This looks expensive. Spray paint. There was a hair already. I wonder if it was using that shit to get high. That was a very valid thing. Oh, fuck you, lady. Nothing. I really feel like I'm missing a room. Let me close this. Any dirty clothes. Nothing. Here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. It's a hidden room right here. Shit. Oh, crap. You know what? Oh, ho, ho. Premiere. Excel. Everything. Damn time. Access. There'll be something around here. Clock. Oh, my way. Oh, look at all these papers. This program, not enough. Find out what we got in this guy. Why does that look like Jensen? That literally looks like Jensen. That looks like Jensen, that motherfucker. Gas? Oh, that's so... Oh, good. I'll get out of here. I saved up some of these. Level.
Smiley, static wasn't at his apartment, but I did find what looked like bomb making equipment and a trap separately.
Crap. That's multi tools. I mean, that's a rumor. And knock down all that shit. Only like that. Which? Fucking parts. Practice. Let's go ahead and get these. And jump down without hurting anybody. Okay. It's worth it. We'll find this guy.